Here comes Batum from Aldridge. He got the screen. He puts up the triple.
That ties the game at 101. Nicolas Batum with 17.
Well, I said there's no right or wrong answer. But this is just an unbelievably difficult shot. But he gets a clean look, fading to his right. Nice play drawn up from Terry Stotts. And the thing with fouling, it's not easy to do. You have to find the right moment. And I'm not sure there was a moment where the Clippers could have done much.
Couple nice screens, too, by Lillard and by Aldridge. Opening up the door. And Batum nails it.